Dating as a single mom has seriously limited actress January Jones' sex life. The former Mad Men star has been raising her six-year-old son Xander on her own since his birth, and although she loves being a parent, she admits it makes it difficult to find some alone time with a date. "It limits your sex life for sure," January told VioletGray.com. "Because you can't bring someone home when your kid's coming into the room. Honestly, my son turns up in the middle of the night and asks for a massage, and then I fall asleep," she said, quipping, "I imagine that's what marriage is like." January, who has never revealed the identity of her child's father, has recently been linked to former The Bachelor reality star Nick Vile, but it appears she is not yet ready to discuss the new man in her life. When asked about her relationship status, she coyly responded, "No comment," although she had no qualms about discussing the importance of sex for all romances. "As my mom always said, sex is a gauge of your relationship, so if you have a good relationship you should be having sex regularly," January shared. "Even if you're angry or you've been together for 1,005,000 years. You have to force yourself to have that physical connection." And while the actress yearns for intimacy, she doesn't really envision herself as the marrying type. "I thought I would marry the boyfriend I was with in my early 20s and we would have loads of babies. But then he cheated on me, and I was like, oh," recalled the 40-year-old, who previously dated Ashton Kutcher. "After a series of disappointments, I've just gotten more and more comfortable with myself, where I don't need a partner to be happy. I was thinking about this in the car the other day. I don't know that I'd want to get married unless I met the love of my life and it was important to him. Give me the ring but keep the paperwork."